If you just got a camera and you're looking for ways to improve your photos and to be a good photographer, here are some quick tips. But the first thing you need to remember is that art is subjective. You might already be a good photographer. But if you're looking for ways to improve your photos, I'll share with you some quick tips. First tip is to be aware of lighting. You're not gonna have the best lighting situations every time, but use it to your advantage. As you start to use your new camera, pay attention to where the light is coming from and try to make the lighting situation work for you. By experimenting with different lighting, you get to know your own style and you're ready for any less than ideal lighting situation. Next tip to instantly improve your photos is understanding composition, or the rule of thirds. The rule of thirds is dividing the frame into 9 equal parts, and you'll place your subject or focal point on these lines or at their intersections. By doing this, you'll instantly create more engaging photos. And the last tip to improving your photos is understanding exposure. As you learn about lighting, you really wanna make sure you don't want to overexpose your image, meaning you don't wanna blow out the highlights. And to be safe, it's better to underexpose your image. This way you can still recover the details in Lightroom. Comment if you have any more questions and follow along for more photo tips.